what giant cult in this script, and if real or fake, what's your opinion? Please comment below. You can hear.